doing in a hot air balloon? Oh, wait, don't answer that question. Oh, because I'm full of hot air. What a perfect metaphor for today's lecture.